are free and flowing. The sky has open arms for me, but I cannot return.
Why can't I soar? Why do I fall? Why is the sky so high and far away from me? I try again, again. Determination, determination.
Hours out, the wind beneath my wings today, but I can't stop waiting.
Why can't I soar?
Why do I fall?
Why is the sky so high, far away from me? I try again, again. Determination, determination.
Thank you.
Hello people, this is Mazen Beckner, MSM Productions, and today you have been watching a speed paint. I hope you enjoyed this. It's kind of this is actually really bad, and I actually really hope I didn't mess up because I accidentally closed the window before saving it as the project file, so I don't have any of my layers anymore over here, and oh god, that could be bad if I messed up. But you may have noticed I put a little quote up top. That's something I do find to be true. You really do have to work for everything. That does indeed include love. I don't know if Cassie actually understands this fact. Me and Cassie, we have kind of issues sometimes. She says I don't listen all the time, and really, some of the times it's stuff that I know because I'm the one that's lived there the whole time. I'm the one that's been there the whole time. I was the one that was at the situation, not her. She's saying that what she thinks is what's actually going on, and she thinks she's right, and then she claims I'm not listening. And then she kind of throws it all off as, oh, that's just what I'm saying, and that's what I've been saying. I know you've been saying that, but you're not listening to me is the issue here. And yeah, it just makes it you really do have to work at things like that and so on. And for Bradley, before you even say anything about that and get all pissed off like you always do every time I mention anything about love, because you never get to see Faith, I'm sorry. I really don't care if you see Faith or not. Tell the truth. It's not my love, it's your love. I don't care. It's your issues, not mine. But until then, hope you enjoyed this. Sorry for the really rusty, really crappy art. It's been a long time since I've done anything like this. Like, I haven't even done something for Cassie's birthday yet this year, and that's something I want to do, was something for her birthday. But this is the OC for Determination. This is the final installment currently for the MO7 Aspects series, meaning eventually there's about to be something else new. I've just got to pull it all together, get the time to do it, really. I do need time, but still. Just get all the resources together. That really shouldn't be that hard. And there's going to be a bigger project involving the Aspect series that will be capping it off until I decide to add more. The whole entire point of the Aspect series was to be expandable. So, yeah, it's just kind of for me to throw a bunch of OCs, mainly the MO7 Aspect series is strictly pony OCs at the time. I could actually expand if I like it to, if I could get into if I could get into other arts good enough. But until then, it's just gonna strictly be pony, but that's common for me anyway. I mean, I like it, so it's really easy, really fun, and I get to listen to good music while doing it. But until then, it's my dumb Sam saying, hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time. Bye!